Hello, hello, people. We bless the name of the Lord. At last, at last. We went on location in October ending stroke November. And since then, God has been helping us. It was a wonderful location. And now we are at the screening. People have started coming in while we give God the glory. Aftermath, it's screening live at Abuja. This is our first screening, Abuja, today, 7th Sunday of February. We give God all the glory.
Recommend for other families to watch.
It's a movie everyone need to watch.
I think it's a very wonderful story because I'm someone who is particular about stories.
Aftermath is a lesson for all and it's a very interesting film. It brings about the knowledge of the right we have in Him as a child of God.
The message was very clear and very vivid and was really on point.
It's a film for couples, for the unmarried, and I like to let whosoever care to list to know that the devil is not just trying to do something about our marriages, he's actually doing something about it.
Okay, I would say people in Lagos and Ibadan should make sure they make it a duty to go watch this premiere. It's a wonderful film and it's worth it. Thank you very much.
By the grace of God, next Sunday, 14th, we'll be in Ibadan at Viva Cinema, Ring Road, shop right at Ring Road. And then on the 20th, which is Saturday, we'll be in Lagos, Viva Cinema as well, at Jara Mall, Simbi at Abiola Road, Ikeja. Don't miss anyone. If you are in any of these cities, make sure you don't miss it. God bless you. I look forward.